Okay, everybody, this is Jack Brown here again. I just gotta get in my seat and sit down, and I hope you all have your pop and your chips ready to watch this show here. I hope you're all ready to watch a video. Because you can cheat on it now. I finally got it so you can cast all the balls on it. Where you can even pick out all different kinds of characters. There's like 30 characters or more in this game here. And we're gonna restart it. We'll go to restart. And then start from the beginning and keep going on as far as I can go.
Bryce, give me the time. According to Imperial records, Master Ron Koga was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
You're hunting Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Now so do you. Master Koga was a military genius, but felt that clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So, there were no clones in his squadron Order 66 was issued?
And after Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why is Murdoch hiding and attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
I'm gonna turn it up a little bit.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddaa are locked. Prepare for lightspeed.
Lock down the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Koda. He's here.
I've finally drawn you out of hiding. Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get in a position.
Yes, General.
Out.
lines up.
Thank you.
of comlink chatter just a few levels above you. You're nearing General Kota.
Put your weapon down.
Thank you.
bridge. Locate and destroy its generator.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Thank you.
you anything. I don't want to do this, boy.
My spies have located the Mother General. Casting Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny. Yes, only together.
Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher.